watched Christmas at the foot of a tree. Sure was a beautiful sight to see. Kids stand around with a smile on their face. Hung up their stockings on the fireplace. And after bed we all did rave, just waiting for Santa Claus. Santa Claus, you dirty dog, you've done us wrong. Woke up this morning, took a look around. Christmas tree was gone. Things were there where they ought to be. Slippers for you and the one for me. A box of blocks and some Mickey Mouse ears. Buy some tiny old souvenirs and a great big box marked out of you, dear. But where was that Christmas tree? Santa Claus, you dirty dog, you've done us wrong. Woke up this morning, took a look around. Christmas tree was gone. Santa lives in the North Pole, where it's very freezing cold. Quite impossible. So don't you think it'll be alright if he took a Christmas tree? Oh! Came down the chimney in a flash, started taking things out of his Christmas bag. He placed his finger on side of his nose, started out laughing with a ho, ho, ho. Then he stopped laughing, oh no, he started looking at a Christmas tree. Santa Claus, you dirty dog, you've done us wrong. Woke up this morning, took a look around. Christmas tree was gone. Santa lives in the North Pole, where it's very freezing cold, and quite impossible to grow with a one Christmas tree. Santa and elves work day and night to make our Christmas look cheery and bright. So don't you think it'll be alright if he took a Christmas tree?
No!
Solution is simple to see, the conclusion to my Christmas tree. These kind of things won't happen no more. I'll nail down the tree to the living room floor. And I will wait for all Santa behind the door. And when he comes in, I'm gonna say, Santa Claus, you dirty dog, you've done us wrong. Woke up this morning, took a look around. Christmas tree was gone.
Think.